Any message for the Prime Minister?
Not yet.
Any thoughts on Canada's aid commitments so far to date?
Well, I was just saying outside, you know, I'm here really talking to everybody, left, right, and centre, and thanking Canada for its generosity, and particularly to vulnerable women and children, I'm excited about Canada. I'm a big fan, so that's my.
Have we been pulling our weight lately?
I'm always going to be asking for more. That's who I am.